case that Senator Sanders left out tonight, but he's been excellent about underscoring that. And that is that we need to separate the casino, speculative, mega bank gambling that we have to insure with our money from the commercial banking, namely reinstating Glass-Steagall. Secretary Clinton mentioned my support 8 years ago, and Secretary, I was proud to support.